Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So this is the first time in a long time that I'm going to be doing a special effects makeup look. Now I don't actually have a clue what I'm going to be doing. I've just sat down with everything in front of me. I'm going to see where it goes. Obviously it's Halloween coming up and you might want to be doing some extra looking makeup. A lot of these things are some proper special effects makeup, but then the rest of it can be achieved with a regular makeup items like eyeshadow and things like that. But yeah, I'm gonna just get on. I'm gonna put it all on a like fast forward. I forgot how to film. It's been a minute since I sat down. But yeah, basically I'm just gonna put music over the top of it and let you get on with it and see where this makeup video goes. this is the end video, and yeah, I'm a little bit out of practice. Definitely want to practice more and get back into it, but this is my first look. It's like glam and gore, literally. Look at this, it looks disgusting. But yeah, I just took some cotton pads and some liquid latex and basically pulled it out to make it look like my eye has gone, but I can't really keep my eye closed and this eye open. And then added like some bruising around the top and some blood. It's not very blended very well, but as my first attempt, I'm pretty impressed with it. And I love this makeup, this eye look. It's very smoky and Halloween-y. I absolutely love it. But if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I mostly do Disney content and I want to get back into doing makeup because I absolutely love it. So yeah, subscribe if you want to see more from me, and stay spooky.